Welcome everybody to today's Are You Okay Day meditation. Finding somewhere for you to sit comfortably, can be in a chair, sitting cross-legged on the ground, leaning against a wall, even lying down if you prefer. Somewhere you'll be able to settle for the next 10 or 15 minutes. Just finding that spot, getting settled, and when you're ready, gently closing down the eyes, consciously letting go of any tension in the feet and legs, noticing the hands and the arms beside the body, letting go, relaxing and softening. You might like to roll the shoulders a little, creating space between the shoulders and the ears. And then feeling a balance both sides of the body, sitting or lying against the floor. We'll take a deep breath in through the nostrils. Fill the lungs and hold the breath at the top of the lungs. Opening up the mouth and sighing it out, feeling the body let go of that tension and soften downwards. Take another deep breath in, gathering up any physical tension, anything that's bothering you, hold it at the top of the breath. Open the mouth and consciously let it go. Perhaps one more big deep breath, holding it at the top of the lungs, and a final sigh, letting it all go. Feeling the body come to settle. And as you sit here, just taking a moment to think about what Are You Okay Day means to you. It's certainly important, more important in some instances this year than it ever has been before. As we go through a lot of change, there's a lot going on in our lives right now. And as important as it is to check in with your mates, your work colleagues, your friends, checking in with them and asking them, are they okay? It's also really important that you check in with yourself. Whilst this is an annual event, it's something we should do often. Today's meditation is about quietening, stilling the mind and the body, and allowing yourself to check in. Understand what's really going on. So as we sit here, I want to start to bring you into this present moment. It is in this present moment that we are safe, that we are well. In the past, there's a whole lot of change, perhaps regrets, perhaps holding on to great times in the past. But none of it is real in this moment. In the future is the unknown. We make up scenarios in our minds that suggest what might come, and that triggers reactions in our physical body, in our mind. But none of that is real because we don't know what's coming next. All we know and all we can be aware of is this present moment. And so to help us drop into this moment of safety, security, I want you to begin by noticing any sounds around you. Perhaps it's sounds outside. Maybe you can hear birds or cars jumping from sound to sound. We don't need to identify exactly what they are. just noticing the sounds in this present moment. And now we draw our attention of the sounds slightly closer to within our home, even within our room. Perhaps listening to other people going about their daily business. Without judgment, just observation. Moving from each sound that's happening around you in the here and now. And now we draw our attention of those sounds even closer. Listening to the sounds within the body. Perhaps you can hear your breath. Maybe the tummy's rumbling. Maybe you can even hear the heartbeat. Noticing your internal sounds in this very moment. Let's drop our awareness of the sounds now. Let's bring our focus to the sensation of touch. Noticing our body sitting or lying here on the floor. Feeling the weight of the body against a surface. Perhaps notice the texture of the surface beneath you. Whether there's warmth or coolness. Can you feel the weight of your clothing against the body? Can you notice the sensation of the air on your skin? Is there warmth or is there coolness? Is there movement or is there stillness? Deep observation of this moment using the sensation of touch. Letting that go now. And let's focus on the sensation of smell. Take a couple of breaths through the nose. Notice what's happening in this very moment through the sensation of smell. Can you smell coffee, cooking, perhaps a candle burning, anything in this moment? Anything that signifies and represents the right now. Releasing your awareness now of smell and gently rubbing the tongue around the inside of the mouth, the roof of the mouth, the back of the teeth, and noticing any residual tastes. Anything that you can taste in the here and now. No judgment, no labeling it as good or bad. Just awareness right now. Releasing your awareness of that sensation of taste, and with the eyes still gently closed, I want you to use the sensation of sight. To look at the insides of your eyelids. What can you see in this moment? Are there colours? Are there shapes? Is there shadow and light? Awareness of this very moment through the sensation of sight. And releasing that, I want you to now bring your attention to the nostrils. Feel your natural spontaneous breath entering and exiting the body at the nostrils. You might feel a slight coolness on the outer edge of the nostril as you inhale, and perhaps a slight warmth on the inside edge of the nostril as you exhale. observing the natural breath in this very moment. And as you breathe in and out, perhaps likening the breath to waves rolling in and out, observe that you are not controlling this situation. It's spontaneous, it's natural, and you are safe. You are well. There's nothing to worry about. And as we sit here, I want you to let go of your focus of the breath. And I want you to check in with yourself. Ask yourself, are you okay right now? And I want you to notice an emotion you're feeling in this moment. Just one dominant emotion. Notice what word or feeling comes up for you. And I want you to observe it as if you are observing an object, like an apple in a fruit bowl. I want you to notice how it feels in the physical body. Does it manifest as tightness in the chest or churning in the stomach? Fastness of breath. Observing this dominant emotion right now. And now that you've observed it, I want you to ask yourself, why am I feeling this right now? And see what comes up. Why am I feeling this? It's in this way that we create space between things happening, triggers, a stressful situation. In meditation, we create space between the trigger and the reaction by observing. Observing the way we react. Observing whether or not it really is a threat to us. Whether it's real or whether it's just thoughts of something that might happen in the future. Learning to slow the mind, slow the body, create space between the trigger and the reaction. That's what meditation is all about. Now just starting to deepen the breath a little. Awareness of yourself sitting or lying here. Awareness that you've just spent about 15 minutes creating space and time for yourself. Awareness that we can stop, slow down, and observe our emotions and reactions at any time. Awareness that we are safe in this present moment, and worries about the future or thoughts about the past are not real. The only reality is in the here and now. You might like to slowly start moving the body, perhaps wriggling fingers and toes. Perhaps rotating the neck a little bit as we start to bring physical movement back into the space. Moving any way that you like right now. And then when you're ready, gently opening the eyes. Committing to check in with yourself again later today. Ask yourself, are you okay? And at least one other friend or colleague. People are doing it a little tough right now. So just taking a moment to connect, taking a moment to see how our friends and colleagues are going. great day. Thanks for listening. Namaste.